Alright everybody, welcome back to Skyrim, the Civil War. We're about ready to attack another fort. Show you where we're at. Our current location is Hafengar Stormcloak Camp, and we're supposed to attack Fort Ragstad. Because we're doing our final push, I guess, towards Solitude. I would imagine we took Snowhawk. It seems that the forts obviously are the power positions around the cities. I don't see how this fort way up here helps Solitude out when we've already taken this. This seemed, you know, if it was down in here, that would be okay. This is for these out here. Anyway, we're going to go attack this. We might push into Solitude. I don't know yet. You know, I don't know how this how the Civil War actually plays out.
Keep your eyes open.
I always keep my eyes open. All right. Let's we gotta go back. Remember, we gotta go back out of this little ravine. There's the meridian. You can see the light still. The beams still just popped up there. The Medius horse just kind of keeps his distance. You know, he just sits around. He's like waiting to join the fight if he has to. There should be a road up here that branches off to the right. Should take us right up to the fort. There's a couple farmers there from the last episode. I'm not sure why they're out here in the middle of nowhere, but they are. Alright, it's been a while since I've been up here. What do we got? Looks like the guys are gonna be... Wait, is that the fort right there? This is the fort right here. I don't wanna... There's the fort. Oh, there's the guys right there. Alright, Medius Horse, you stay back out of battle, friend. Stay back out of battle. Look at these guys. They are just ready. Alright, we're gonna need to... We need to do a little archery, I think. Where are they going? Let's get some high ground, you guys. Get some high ground. Oh, it's pretty far over there. I missed him. Is that Teldrin? Teldrin riding to the rescue! Oh, that guy just got owned. Yes! Oh, who just hit me? Is that a... I can't shoot that guy because I don't know if he's... Don't move. No moving. Oh, nice! Teldrin, don't do that. Alright. Oh, that is a bad guy. Oh, I missed him. Oh, you shouldn't have stayed outside, friend. So bad. Fight me! Oh, sorry! I'm so bad. Oh, they're all over here. Archers, whip out your swords, dude. We're in a sword fight. Oh, look at all that blood gush. Oh, through the gut. Let him bleed out. Knee. Oh, that's a patented move by me. I got an arrow in my head. Just saying. These guys are actually getting some shots in on me. Finish him. Finish him. Health is okay. Teldrin, that's you. This guy's dead. This guy's dying. Hut! Oh, that was a good lunge. That was a good lunge. Oh, you guys coming out of the woodwork now, huh? Oh! Should have stayed in bed. You like to shield bash. Look at that. Oh, the shield bash kill is awesome. We got anybody up here? Yep. Excuse me. Grab him by the back of the head and through the throat? The blood on the snow is ridiculous. Huh! I missed the jump. I missed the jump twice. Oh, that is a lunge and a half. Oh, he does the fancy... I'm not sure what that was. Okay, I'm still in animation here. No, no. Oh, there we go. Is that guy just... Alright, who's left? Yep, got you, son. Don't let him escape. Not this time. No escapees. Is that the last dude? I don't want that guy to escape. Tell them, let's get this dude. No one escapes the fight this time. We're running. We're running. Come on, you guys, there's a bunch of... Oh, there's one down. Where... Oh my gosh, this guy is running for his life. You will not get away. Oh, he disappeared! What? They disappeared. Oh my gosh. All right.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. What is Farkas doing here?
My last patron was killed trying to tackle an entire fort of bandits alone.
What is Farkas doing here? And he's got a red cape on.
All right, then. Vilkas said you're the new Kodlak. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good.
Alright, for a second there.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
What are the companions doing up here?
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Hey, why are the companions up here? I'm a little confused. Alright, well, for a second there, were they in the fight with us? I think we've taken the fort, though. We've taken the fort for sure. I probably gotta go all the way back and talk to Ulfric. He's probably in banquet or something. Alright, where's all my people at? Have we taken this fort? Go inside just to double check. You don't want to leave any stragglers sitting around. Anyone home? I think everyone's dead. It's a weird shaped fort, huh? It's a weird place. Alright, I guess we've got this fort, but, like, no one stayed here because we were all chasing. So I'm guessing... Oh, look at it! Oh, we just go back down here. That's good. We don't have to go all the way back. Maybe, just maybe, they're gonna have us take on Solitude now? Still confused. Still confused why the companions were up here. Where's Meaty's horse at? There you are, buddy. Alright. Alright, Teldrin, let's go back down to the camp. Why was Farkas here? That is weird. Cause I'm hoping they're on our side, you know? Is that a wolf or something? It's moving kinda. You know, it's like Draugr or something. You know, and when we took over Whiterun, there was a lot of going on. There was no fighting with the companions there, so I don't know if they just weren't like choosing a side. Definitely missed the road, but I'm back on it now. They weren't choosing a side or something, but that's good because I really didn't want to fight. I didn't want to kill the companions. I mean, how can the story really allow me to kill any companions since I'm the Harbinger? Right? It's like when I ran across that thief. He knew I was the leader of the Nightingales, right? Alright. Let's see what we got here. That fort was pretty easy.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen.
What do we got? What do we got, friend?
Good job. Ulfric was right about you. I'm glad to have you with us. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Looks like we're taking on Solitude. Looks like we are taking on Solitude. Battle for Solitude. Look at it, it's not showing up on the... Wait. Why didn't I...
We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Okay. Why is it still telling me to talk to him? Alright, either way. We're going... Get your orders from Ulfric Stormcloak. Is he up here? I'm confused. Should I get rid of this? Yeah, without that, it's showing me to go up here. Solitude. This is Solitude, though. All right, let's go. Let's head up there. Let's head up there. Quit second-guessing ourselves.
What's the hurry?
What's the hurry? We're taking Solitude. My gosh. Just stay here and eat some chicken. Just get in my way anyway. What's the hurry? We're in the middle of a civil war, lady. It's like you have to hold their hand, tell them what to do. Solitude is right up here. All right, here's where you catch the carriage and the stables. Oh, yeah, looks like there's been some battling going on. There's been some battling going on with that. Oh, the door, the gate's open. No, the gate's up there farther. All right, Medius Horse, stay out of the fight here. What do we got?
This is it, men. It's time to make this city ours. We come to this moment carried by the sacrifices and courage of our fellows. Those who have fallen, those still bearing the shields to our right. Our enemy will know the fullness of our determination, the true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, under suns yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today. Fear neither pain nor darkness. For sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands and courage in their hearts. We now fight our way to Castle Dower to cut the head off the Legion itself. And in that moment, the gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be, full of Nords who are mighty, powerful, and free. Ready now, everyone, with me for the sons and daughters of Skyrim!
Well, all I can say is at least Ulfric is here now, right? At least he's here. We're going into Solitude. What could be awaiting us on the other side of these gates?
What was that?
A pox on the Empire.
Oh. What we got going here? Look at them with their hammers. Ugh! It's always good to start a fight with the beheading. I gotta be careful. Oh, look at Gelmor's here too. Finish him. We going up here? Oh, that's 2 for 2. No cowardly archers. All right, we got to get in there. We're going to have to find another way in. Oh, shoot. Yes, you hit the wrong guy. Oh, 3 for 3.
God's help us.
Yeah, gods need to help you, friend. You're dead. Your sword's hanging in the air. Alright, we're gonna have to push through, I guess, towards the Blue Palace. Wait, are you guys still fighting that one guy? Come on. Alright. No mercy! You're in the middle of the Stormcloaks, dude! Hold on, I need to recharge this guy. I know I have a level up, I'm not really worried about it. Oh my gosh! Welcome to the fight. Alright, we're gonna flank around this side, I guess. My house is in here. Is my house on fire? That's my house right there. It's not on fire. I think they know better than to catch my house on fire. Am I on fire? Feels like it. Alright. You guys they're not with me. What are you hiding out here for, dude? It's like rust with the spike things. Are they come? There's still a bunch of people back over here. Teldrin. That's how you do it! Just behead them, Teldrin! Oh my gosh! Alright, you guys ready? Where's this other Imperial? They're inside the thing. Let's go! Oh! Does Gelmore have a shout? Dude, that's pretty solid. Alright, we're going in. Someone's already in here. Oh, look at that. It was like a wind-up. It was a wait for it, and then boom. Archers?
Look!
That's what happens. You lose your head. Come on, get me back into the fight. Get me
finish this.
Another one? Can we go for 3 for 3? No. Can I open this gate from this side? No handles, no nothing. Oh my gosh, this is just asking for trouble going into the middle of a fight like this. Like, I'm gonna kill one of my own people. Another beheading. Look at Ulfric is right here too. That's good. I gotta be careful not to kill him. He's seeing firsthand what the power of the Medius can actually do. Hey, I killed these guys over here. It's so good. It's so good. Finish this guy. No mercy. Here's your mercy. Shield bash. Oh. That's your mercy. That's what we give Imperials. No mercy. I think these guys are just gonna keep coming out. Oh, I changed the positioning of my hand. Did you see that? Oh, that's Ulfric. Dude, I just did it again. You see that? Awesome. Are they coming out of here? All right, I think we're good. Nope, we're not good. Now we're good? Yeah, they're just gonna keep spawning. I think we just need to push in. Let's push in, you guys. These guys are just gonna keep... just sneak attack. Oh, that's the last word you'll ever say. Gods, help us. My head is gone. Yeah, these guys are just going to keep spawning. We're going to head inside. Oh, and just kick him off my sword. Delicious. All right, we're going in. Oh, someone just hit me.
Secured.
Already done.
Stop
what? Taking Skyrim back from those who leave her to rot.
You're wrong, Ulfric. We need the Empire. Without it, Skyrim will assuredly fall to the Dominion.
You were there with us. You saw it. The day the Empire signed that damn treaty was the day the Empire died.
You're a damn fool.
Stand aside, woman. We've come for the General.
He has given up, but I have not.
Don't do it.
Rickard, go. You're free to leave.
I'm also free to stay and fight for what I believe in.
You're also free to die for it.
This is what you wanted? Shield brothers and sisters killing each other? Families torn apart? This is the Skyrim you want? That's not the Skyrim I want to live.
Rika, you don't have to do this.
You've left me no choice. Talos, preserve us.
She's pretty gutsy. Gotta give her that. I don't know what shout I'm using. Pretty strong fighter. Alright, I'm giving her mercy. General Tullius, you guys finish him. Let me check and see what shout I've been shouting at these guys. Clear skies? I thought I had put it on Unrelenting Force. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. Finish him. You want to be king, you gotta finish him. No more for you, I guess. I gave you a chance. She's dead.
Enough. Enough.
This is it for you. Any last words before I send you to oblivion?
You realize this is exactly what they wanted.
What who wanted?
The Thalmor. They stirred up trouble here. Forced us to divert needed resources and throw away good soldiers quelling this rebellion.
It's a little more than a rebellion, don't you think?
We aren't the bad guys, you know.
Maybe not, but you certainly are the good guys.
Perhaps you're right. But then what does that make you?
You just said it yourself.
It makes us right.
And if I surrender?
The Empire I remember never surrendered.
That Empire is dead. And so are you.
So be it.
Just kill him and let's be done with it already.
Come, Galmar. Where's your sense of the dramatic moment?
By the gods! If it's a good ending to some damn story you're after, perhaps the Dragonborn should be the one to do it.
Yeah, I should.
Good point. Well, Dragonborn, what do you say? Do you want the honor? Dragonborn, here. Use my sword to do it. This moment will be immortalized in song. Make it a good kill.
Use what sword did he give us? Daedric's Sword of the Inferno? Alright. You ready, Tullius?
Good. It's done.
Well, I suppose some kind of speech is in order.
I'll go gather the men in the courtyard.
And Elisif?
Don't you worry about her. I've sent my best men to round her up.
Stormblade, I want you to have my sword, a token of my appreciation. Now then, the men will expect a speech. Will you stand by my side? I wish to honor you, Dragonborn, and the truest of Stormcloaks.
Oh.
Very good. Come, the people await us.
I didn't want to call him my lord. He did all the fighting. Teldrin, I don't know about these guys. But we took over Solitude. I wonder what's actually gonna happen. Like
Solitude, home to the east.
Are we gonna actually get to like take on the Thalmor now?
I present to you Ulfric Stormcloak, hero of the people, liberator, and High King of Skyrim.
I am indeed Ulfric Stormcloak, and at my side the man known as Stormblade, and the world knows as the Dragon Boy. And indeed, there are many that call us heroes. But it is all of you who are the true heroes. It was you who fought a dying empire, who sunk its claws into our land, trying to drag us down with it. It was you who fought the Thelmor and their puppets who would have us deny our gods and our heritage. It was you who fought your kin who didn't understand our cause, who weren't willing to pay the price for our freedom. But more than that, it was you who fought for Skyrim, for our right to fight our own battles, to return to our glory and traditions, to determine our own future. And it is for these reasons that I cannot accept the mantle of High King. Not until the Moot declares that title should adorn my shoulders will I accept it.
And what about Jarl Elisif?
Yes, what about the Lady Elisif? Will she put aside her personal hatred for me and her misplaced love for the Emperor and his coin so that the suffering of our people will end? Will she acknowledge that it is we Nords who will determine Skyrim's future? Will she swear fealty to me, so all may know that we are at peace and a new day has dawned?
I do.
Then it is settled. The Jarl will continue to rule Solitude. I will garrison armies here to ward off Imperial attempts to reclaim the city. And in due time, the Moot will meet and settle the claim to High King once and for all. There is much to do, and I need every able-bodied man and woman committed to rebuilding Skyrim. A great darkness is growing, and soon we will be called to fight it, on these shores or abroad. The Altmeri Dominion may have defeated the Empire, but it has not defeated Skyrim! How'd I do?
Not so bad. Nice touch about the High King.
Thank you. I thought so too.
It's a foregone conclusion, you know.
Oh, I know.
The Imperials are not going to leave us alone. They still have camps in the hills. They'll continue to strike out at us whenever and wherever they can.
I'm not afraid of the remnants of the East Empire.
Solitude,
time
home
of all
the East Empire Company.
What I fear, Harkness, is that the Thalmor will see our victory here and turn greater attention to our shores. We must be prepared to face them.
Aye.
And of course, we couldn't have done it without you. May the gods preserve you.
May the gods preserve us all.
Come, Galmar. We've still much work to do.
Before we wage war upon our foes, we must wage a war against our lesser selves. Cleave to your higher voice, and with it, shatter your foes.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
Thanks. Couldn't have done that without you.
I know.
We sure showed them, eh? Thanks for your part in all that. Good job out there. Glad you were with us.
Yeah, I know, but... what now? Is that the end of the Civil War? It is. So the lady, the Jarl who was taken over for her husband who was killed is...
that godless emperor can shove his death.
She's right here. She's gonna be the High King or Queen.
It's a fine day with you around.
Jarl Ulsif the Fair.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. No. Although it's true my husband Torek was the High King, and I am his widow, I am in no position to claim such a title.
You just did.
Ulfric Stormcloak is victorious, and the Jarls have fallen in line. It seems I will never take my rightful place as High Queen. Ulfric coveted the High King's throne, He thought he deserved it more than Torig. Now it would seem Ulfric has his wish. And there truly is no justice in the world.
No, he just said for you to take it.
Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband.
Here's Proudspire Manor. That's my house. Where are they going? The Blue Palace is right there. That's where she's going to.
Some say Ulfric desires to be king and nothing more. Have they not seen that his anger floats on a sea of tears?
All right, well, it seems that we have fought the Civil War. And we beat him back, but, you know, I'm looking for more fights with the Thalmor. I think that we've taken over pretty convincingly here. We're going to have to do some research now. Yeah, Teldrin, I know. We're going to have to do some research here to kind of see where things lie. I know there's skirmishes left out there. But we're going to have to see what is in store for Skyrim. What is in store for Dragonborn now? I have homes in all the cities, I believe. Maybe we'll go back to Whiterun and see what's left of Whiterun and kind of see what the mentality, what the attitude is. You know, what's going on? Talk to the Jarl. Is he still even alive there? We're going to have to find out. But that has been the Civil War. Skyrim Civil War. I will see you in the next chapter.